bars. We also have two from Wisconsin, Sprecher Brewery, made from African recipes. St. Peter's from England is a sorghum beer that's a little stronger. And the Greens beers are from Belgium. They're Belgian-style double, triple, and amber. You can also get gluten-free flatbread sandwiches, any of our sandwiches made on that bread. And our latest beer edition that's gluten-free is from Spain. I'll turn it over to Miles to tell you about that.
Right, so this is a gluten-free beer from Estrella Dam Brewery outside of Barcelona, Spain in the Catalonia region. Unlike all these beers that use alternative ingredients to barley, wheat, and rye, this actually uses barley like a normal beer would. People that have gluten protein allergies can't consume any kind of products that use barley, wheat, and rye. So unfortunately, they can't always have a true beer. In the case of Estrella Daira, Estrella Dam Brewery's found a process in which they can take out the gluten protein after the brewing process. So what we have here is a nice straw-colored European lager, and it's got every bit of the beer flavor that you're looking for in a Euro lager, and it's used with actual barley and less than 6 parts per million gluten protein. Thanks a lot. You can find any of these beers at www.foodorybeer.com.